lords and ladies. My name is Crescent Empress, and welcome back to Half-Life. We already have random noises playing in my ear and making me marginally alarmed. Oh. That's probably the random noise. It's so weird to me that... It's so very strange to me that I need to hold a shift to walk. Oh, we could do with some more military to heal, though, because we're going to be needing the ammo. Oh, well, that's actually marginally nauseating. You know, I never used to have these problems when I was younger. Like, the really awful... actually is a so we wait for these. Oh no, okay. Yeah, but there are definitely parts of this that make me wish to walk. To be missing the health, but I also do. I don't care enough to redo it. Let's put it that way. You can jump up on this. I literally just did it. I literally just jumped on this damn thing. Thank you. There's no button to grab. I was actually, because our method of getting down here, I am 110% sure that you can grab these and use them as a climbing device.
Restore all power. We'll have the engine up again in no time.
That's what I like to hear. Actually, no. Good deal. Okay, so we have plenty of shotgun. And plenty of time to hit F6 again. I'll get that. I will remember. I swear I will remember. Look at these older games. In fairness, this is the first, time I've played this one, but really I have no excuse, because, like I said, one of the other games I want to play for you all, I play literally all the time. And it was extremely reliant on the quick save function, because, much like facing this thing, definitely. There's like no other option here, right? Okay, moving right along. not that we could go anywhere. However, this makes the trip down here worth it. So that I can promptly screw up and lose all of this in the next, you know, next few moments. So, that's a thing. And we're gonna go on ahead and walk. Take our time in the radioactive sludge room. I do enjoy that this is apparently just normal giant river of radioactive goo. Nah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. It is so weird to me that the default for this game is run. And I actually need to hold shift to walk. That is so strange to me. Normally, I don't care about having a fast character, but under the circumstances. Under these circumstances, it's, alarmingly close. Gordon is too fast for his own good. I get really quiet and tense during these jumping. Like, there was a time that this shit didn't bother me. It feels like that was a while ago now. Okay, moving right along with our sad little lives. Cleared another jump, so that, you know what that means. Quick save. Quick save. Continue to quick save. Quick save forever. Because, holy crap. Anyway. For some reason my brain told me that this was... Is this... on. Not cool, game. Not cool at all. It's like that's just damage that I have to deal with. So there's these for me to forget I'm carrying immediately. Those are gonna be okay. We have trip mines now. That it's an option, at least. That was so mean. Like, it just drops you out of the ceiling. What are you supposed to do? What are you supposed to do with that?
exactly. I'm not supposed to do that.
Because, like, we're not gonna kill that, yeah? I don't think I'm supposed to fight that. I could be wrong. Let's pretend like it's not an issue for now, shall we? Just for the time being. Pretend that the creepy crawlies are all dead, shall we? I'm getting a good chunk for the magnum, so that's actually nice.
Surface. I would try it myself, but it's a long way down the generator room, and there are things in the way.
Right. So as usual, it's up to us to fix everything. I get up. Bullets are always good. Bullets are also always good. We're supposed to fight that yet. Yeah, but let's just pretend that that's an issue for another time. Yes. I'm positive that we're supposed to deal with that in this bit, but I'm gaining a real appreciation for why people bitch about it so much online. I have seen it said before that the ladders in Half-Life are terrible, and I can verify. The ladders in Half-Life are terrible. Okay. Okay. So. Coop is bad. I don't want to get hit with the goop. The goop damages me. I'm 90% sure if stepping in it. I accomplish. Sure, I got shot. I'll come back here, you bitch. How is he not dead? Seriously. We will simply calmly make our way up there and shoot him whenever possible. Apparently he died. Apparently there were two of them. Which explains a lot. I'll have to try to situate the handcuff better, but I wanted to bring her. I collect almost nothing. It's just not really something I've ever been into. But something like the little Half-Life head crab is. Well, I don't think that's what's making that static noise that I'm really worried about, but. Always be very mindful of our surroundings. That is the thing. Yeah, I collect almost, like, nothing from video games or movies or anything, but every once in a while there's something that's kind of fun to have, and Half-Life Headcrab is one of them. I'm glad the guy shooting me in the back didn't have grenades. going ahead and save that. No. Okay. Yeah, we're still way too low health to be dealing with that. Them and no actual. Okay. was hoping for a health station, but... It seems that I will have to, until next time.